Guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna need Gideon, a tub of ore beads. Let's get it. So first we have our tub right here that we're gonna dump all of our ore beads in. So I didn't show the process of making the ore beads, but here is a whole bowl of them right here. It's clear. Now we're gonna dump it in. First bowl done. Now it's time for our second bowl. So this is our second bowl. It does not have that much. Can't really tilt it that much. But y'all can see them. It doesn't have that much ore beads, but we're gonna put them in anyways. Okay, so for our next bowl of ore beads, it's the best one. And so it's the mother load. This bucket is this big and it's all filled with ore beads. So satisfying. Okay. So now you guys, this is what we're working with. I know y'all might say that's not much. That's about 2,500.